हेलो फ्रेंड्स, गुड मॉर्निंग. वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल लर्न इट ब्रो. आई होप यू एंड योर फैमिली मेम्बर्स आर डूइंग फाइन. प्लीज़ टेक केयर ऑफ़ योर हेल्थ. लेट्स गो इनटू टुडेज़ वीडियो. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी हाउ टू ऑब्टेन योर कोविड वैक्सीनेशन सर्टिफिकेट, वेदर यू आर पार्शली वैक्सीनेटेड और फुली वैक्सीनेटेड. हाउ टू ऑब्टेन योर वैक्सीनेशन सर्टिफिकेट, यू नीड टू गो इनटू दिस cowin.gov.in वेबसाइट, वेर यू विल फाइंड द ऑप्शन ऑफ रजिस्टर साइन इन. यू नीड टू क्लिक इन दैट ऑप्शन. And you need to enter your mobile number which you gave at the time of vaccination at vaccination center. That particular mobile number you need to enter here. And once you have entered that mobile number, you need to click in get OTP. Now the OTP will come to your mobile number. You need to enter the same here. Please enter your OTP which you have received in your mobile. After entering OTP, please click in verify and proceed. Now you can find your name, your secret code, your Covishield dose, whether you have taken both the doses or single dose or double dose. Everything will be reflecting here. And then there is the option of certificate in the right hand side bottom. If you will click in the certificate, a PDF copy will get downloaded. Please wait for the PDF copy to get downloaded. On this PDF copy, you will find all your information like your name, Aadhaar number, age, whether you are partially vaccinated or fully vaccinated, when you got the first dose, when you got the second dose, who vaccinated you, all the details, everything will reflect. Now I will open the PDF and I will show you the details how it will reflect. Now you can see the COVID vaccination. It's my COVID vaccination certificate. Similarly, you can see your COVID vaccination certificate where all the details will reflect. So today's video was very useful. I think it would be a useful information for you and your family members and your relatives and friends. Please keep do supporting me and please subscribe my YouTube channel. Kindly share it to your friends. Thank you.